Aisha from the High Voltage Couch Banana, as you are currently watching video 2, Useful Pieces for a Better Build.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'll be talking to you about these useful pieces. First off, the ballast brick. It's a lead-filled brick that we can use as counterbalance. Second is H-frames and squares. These are great for building a stable chassis and reducing flex. Number 3. The pin axle. The pin axle. The axle pin. And the axle pin. And if you haven't noticed, the axle pin and the pin axle are the same thing. Anyways, what these are useful for is when connecting a J beam to a regular beam, well, they connect.
Number 4.
Rubber bands and string. Rubber bands are very useful for storing power without using a motor. And string? We use it for winches, pulleys, and holding together an attachment that doesn't want to cooperate.
Goodbye! Please contact us at www.bananasfll.com. If you have questions,
a demon killer. Why you got to be so grumpy? Don't be grumpy. Don't be grumpy.
First off,
ballast bricks, which are very heavy.
The axle pin and the axle pin. And if you haven't noticed yet, the axle pin and the pin axle are the exact same thing. Darn it. For tying things on, using it for winch systems, and these great for tension.